Hello students, now I will discuss the derivation of the equation of the state of adiabatic process. Derivation of equation of the state of the adiabatic process. You know that I have told you about adiabatic process, and in this process there is no exchange of heat. So heat is neither given or taken by the system. So just by using first law of thermodynamics, delta Q is equal to dU plus delta W, or delta Q is equal to dU plus P delta V in adiabatic process. Delta Q is equal to 0, therefore equal to du plus p delta v, or du plus p delta v is equal to 0. So du at constant volume, du is equal to Cv into dt. This we take now dv, it is much better. Du equal to Cv dt, so now put the value of du here. This is now number 1. So from equation 1 we have this Cv dt plus P dV equal to 0. This is number 2. Now we use from this the gasification. PV equal to RT. Here we are taking the one mole of the gas. So this is now P dV plus V dP equal to R dT. Because in the adiabatic change, the pressure, volume and temperature, all the three parameters change. Or dT equal to P dV plus V dP upon R. Now we substitute the value of dt in equation 2, putting value of dt in equation 2, we get, this is now your Cv, in place of dt this is now P dv plus V dp upon R plus P dV equal to 0. So this RV multiplied here, and we will have CV PDV plus CV VDP plus R PDV. This is equal to 0. Now PDV and PDV will be taken common from here. So this is your CV plus R into P DV plus CV into V DP equal to 0. And we know that CV plus R is equal to P CP CP into P DV plus CV V DP equal to 0. Here CP equal to CV plus R using near formula. Using Mayer's formula. So now in this equation we divide by CP PV. Divided by CV PV. We have this your CP PDV upon CV PV plus CV VDP upon CV PV equal to 0. So now here CV and CV cancel, and this V and V cancel, and here this P and P cancel. We are having CP upon CV into DV upon V plus DP upon P. This is equal to 0. Now this is gamma DV upon V into plus DP upon P equal to 0, where gamma equal to CP upon CV. Gamma is called the atomicity of the gases, integrated. This is gamma integration dv upon v plus integration dp upon p equal to constant. So this is gamma log e plus log e p equal to the constant, say this is now Qs. Qs equal to constant. And now we can have this log V raised to gamma plus log E P equal to Qs. So using the logarithm law, this is PV gamma equal to Qs. So taking anti-log, anti-log, anti-log PV gamma equal to anti-log Qs. So anti-log of this constant Qs, that will again be a constant. So this is now PV gamma equal to K. where k equal to log anti log k dash. So this is the equation of state. It is the equation of state of adiabatic change, adiabatic process. So there are some other forms also of this change that we can find it. Let this we take the equation number 3. So we will take other forms. PV gamma equal to k. Now, first is using PV equal to RT. So P equal to RT upon V. So in this this P we write down the value of this. Therefore, RT upon V into V raised to power gamma equal to K. So T V raised to power gamma minus 1 is equal to K upon R. This is again a constant. T V gamma minus 1 equal to constant. This is one more form of this P V gamma equal to K. So here we can take the T1 V1 raised to power gamma minus 1 equal to T2 V2, T2 V2 gamma raised to power gamma minus 1. Now one more form, that is the second one. Using PV equal to RT, so V equal to RT upon P. So if we use this V in place of this one, therefore, we can have this P and this is RT upon P raised to power gamma equal to K. Or we can have this your P R to the power gamma, T to the power gamma, upon P to the power gamma equal to K. So we can have to this T to the power gamma upon P to the power gamma minus 1 is equal to K upon R to the power gamma. This is again a constant. So T raised to power gamma upon P raised to power gamma minus 1 equal to constant. So this is one more form of the PV gamma equal to K. So thus we have the three forms of the state of equation of the adiabatic change. First is PV gamma equal to K. This is the temperature relation, temperature and volume. TV raised to power gamma is only equal to constant, and then T raised to power gamma upon P raised to power gamma minus 1 equal to constant. So this is all about the equation of state of the adiabatic process. So you like, share, subscribe this video. Thank you.